we're picking up with Charleston tomorrow. So take your partner in side by side. First of all, notice how side by side is different. Go to closed position. Yeah, I'm going to face it the other way so you can see it. And then go to side by side. Boom. So we're feeling that different connection. I have like, it's like I'm securing my follow to me. Right? So don't be too light. You're going to really feel each other. Three-legged race style. Show me some pulsing. Five, a six, a five, six, ready, go. Rock, step, kick, step, double, kick, step. Thinking about keeping it real low, like you're just hanging your leg. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Rock, step, kick, step, double, kick, step. Good, stop right there. That's your homework. Try to remember it. What did we start with? Take your partner in closed position. We talked about starting the dance with some jockeying or weight shifts. Try that right now. So follows, you don't assume how we start. Leaders will probably give a rock step. That's really clear, that starts the basic. Right? Try that with your partner right now. So you've got a little weight shift, a little jockeying, and then you're like, rock step, launching into starting a basic step. Yeah? It's very common to start that way. Good, thing number two was cuddles. Take your partner, we did an open position first. One basic, five, six, ready, go. A one, a two, go to cuddles. A one, either exit. We did an underarm turn exit and an inside turn to switch places. I'm gonna show the other ones. You can try them both with your partners. That was the unwind, the rollout exit and the free turn. Try both of those with your partner. Ready, go. We have an underarm turn, outside turn, we can do a double, repeater. Or we did the rollout exit, we'll show that one more time. Technically, we can repeat that one too, might as well. Show a little bonus, fancy. Let's get more fun with skirts. Okay, stop right there. We did look briefly at going from closed position out to open position, sliding out. Right? Nothing fancy there, but it's good and simple. Or doing an outside turn and leaders offering the hand to get to cuddles. Right? And that skill could come from anywhere. We could do a waist slide and I could offer the hand to go to cuddles, right? So follows, it could appear anywhere. We did a hurricane as well. Give your partner two hands. Do a rock step. Leaders let go with your right hand. Rock step. Inside turn for the follower. And then leads go through that doorway. So a follow turn and then a leader turn. Yeah, and we did that at the end of the cuddles variation, but you can do it wherever you want. We did it here. Follow turn, leads turn, yeah? The very last thing we did was make something up. So I don't think you need to remember or remind you on that, but we did have a couple variations, like this one, like a barrel turn. We had a two-handed dish rag turn. We had a hammer lock turn. We had a double turn. Those are things you can keep playing with. High five your partner.